How does the monitor work? Signals from your computer's video card are loaded into three electron guns at the base of the monitor. There is one gun for each of three colors, red, blue, and green. These three colors, when mixed together, can create all the colors you see on your screen. Now, these guns don't shoot bullets. Instead, they shoot a powerful beam of electrons towards the face of the monitor. The beams pass through the deflection yoke. It uses magnetism to bend the electronic beams so they can sweep across the entire screen and create the picture we see.
What happens once the beams have swept your monitor? Special chemical phosphors are painted on the inside of the monitor. Energy from the electron beams makes the individual phosphors glow either red, blue, or green, depending on the type of phosphor. The stronger the electron beam, the brighter the phosphors glow. A sheet of metal with holes in it helps keep the electron beams aligned exactly with the phosphors. This is called a shadow mask. The beams sweep across the entire screen 60 times per second. It happens so quickly that you are unaware of the firing process. Instead, your screen appears to be a steady, continuous image, just as it does now.